The MRI showed no structural damage. It was a hyperextension, and he had just saw him in the training room a little while ago. He does very, very little swelling, and he'll be day to day. Well, he's running in the pool today, and hopefully he can practice Thursday.